special song today is our guest singer, our surprise guest, and you will meet her later on. And also, you will hear from everybody here, these beautiful faces, on their thoughts about Veronica, what makes her unique, and what they wish for her. So, watch out for that.
Tabi, happy, happy, happy birthday! Alam mo namang, ikaw ang isang taong minahal ko dito sa Chicago at talaga namang iginalang ko na, minahal ko pa, at talagang I love you, Tita B. Happy, happy birthday! Mwah!
To my mama and Auntie Veronica, happy, happy birthday. Thank you so much for being there for me. You are my crowning support. And I would like to express my deepest gratitude from the core of my heart for being there as my second mom. Thank you for treating me as your own daughter. So I would like to wish you bottomless happiness and continued and grand success for by Times News Magazine and Chicago Philippine Reports TV. Thank you for keeping me under your wings. I love you and have a great birthday. God bless you.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Elsie. I'm the columnist for Notebook. My friendship with Veronica can be measured from the very time she started this, the Via Times 34 years ago, and until now we're still the best of friends. As a matter of fact, I'm the only original in this. Veronica, I love you like my sister because you listen to all my problems too, and you know, we have time talking about our situation in the community. And that makes Via Times more sashy and well read by everybody. Okay, Veronica, happy, happy birthday, and may the good Lord keep blessing you strength and creativity so that we can reach out and help our community through Via Times and CPR TV. And thank you, Joe Mauricio, he's the man behind the scene. Thank you. Okay. Happy birthday.
My name is Deli Villalon. Happy birthday, Veronique. I have known Veronique before Via Times, before CPR TV. We always go together to the Mangkukula every New Year for the whole week, everywhere. That is our fun time during those times. But Veronique, my friend, has given me a home. There was an episode in my life where I was homeless and she gave me a home. I will never forget that as long as I live. Thank you, my friend. May you have the best of everything that you wish for. Happy birthday.
Hi, everybody. I'm David Rivas. Tita V, I want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. You are truly a blessed. I wish you the best in life and the great health. Thank you very much for everything and happy, happy birthday.
Hi, Tita V. Happy, happy birthday po. In behalf of my family, we wish you always good health and happiness. You always deserve the best in life. Kasi super mabait po kayo, and aside from being talented, maganda pa. So anyway, happy birthday and enjoy your special day. We love you.
Hello, my name is AC, better known as B-Boy. I would just like to greet my Tita Veronica, one of the finest institutions in the Filipino community here in Chicago. A very happy birthday. You are such a blessing to everyone, so I wish you all the best and another 60 years. And you're gonna look as fabulous, I'm sure. Happy birthday, Tita.
Hello po mga televiewers, this is Melody Dizon, your Health Matters host, and alam niyo po, I think I may be the newest one, no, to join and to have known Tita V for just about 2 years. She is very sincere, the friendship that we share together. She's very thoughtful. Alam niyo po, alam niya ang aking weakness, and when she knows what I want, lagi niya akong meron po siyang baon sa akin lagi. And I cannot tell the people what it is because they are gonna give it to me. But she always has that for me. She puts it in my purse and it's very, very heartwarming when somebody thinks of you that way. Maraming salamat po. Happy birthday, Tita V.
Good afternoon, kababayan. I'm James D.C., your host of Laugh Out Loud. I just want to wish Tita Vero a happy, happy birthday. Of course, many more birthdays to come. And thank you for the wonderful opportunity you have given me these many years of being a host of Laugh Out Loud. Many more birthdays to come. Happy birthday, Tita V. Have fun.
Well, it's another year and it's another birthday for our mentor and idol. And of course, the diva, the original diva of Chicago, Miss Veronica Layton. I wish her nothing but the best. Veronica, having known you all these years, It only inspires me to be like you. Thank you for being my friend. Thank you for being my mentor. Thank you for welcoming me into your family here at CPRTV, via times and even into your real family. So Veronica, without you, I don't think we will be this kind of a family. So maraming maraming salamat. Happy birthday to you, my dearest, dearest friend. It's not the years, but the quality of the moments. Happy birthday. Early Pascual.
Do I need a Veronica who's got everything that she can possibly want in this world? I just want love and peace of mind and a very, very long and peaceful retirement for you with Ninong Joe. That's from Baron and myself. We love you.
Good afternoon, kababayans. We have a special guest in the studio today. Of course, the most beautiful singer I've ever seen, the most seductive, most elusive, and none other than Miss Evelyn Toledo!
Hi, right. Good afternoon! I want to greet Tita Biro a happy, happy birthday. Wishing you all the best, Tita Biro. I've known you for so long a time. And I wish you always good luck in any field that you're doing. And again, God bless you always. And thank you so much for being here.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Objective Leaders portion of the show. And I'm John Mauricio. Today is a very remarkable day. May 31st, 2016 is the birthday anniversary of my hero, the wonder woman of my life. She's tough, she's smart, and she is very beautiful. I love you, hero, and may you have 76 more years of good years. Happy birthday, Rob.
And so, before we sign off today and not doing our usual birthday shout-outs because the main event is here, we'd like to call on the birthday girl to be escorted by her hero, the love of her life. Would you please welcome to the studio dance floor our very own birthday girl, Miss Veronica Layton, and Irogski, Mr. Joe Mauricio.
Where do I begin to tell the story of how great a love can be? The sweet love story that is older than the sea.
So Veronica,
with her first hello,
any special message to our viewers,
she gave me
so many, many years.
This empty world.
Okay.
There'd never be
I really don't know what to say, but I feel like crying. Listening to these people saying those nice things about me, it really makes
she
me cry.
Fills my heart.
But you know what?
She
I've read this saying. Somebody was saying that for any friendship, there is always a reason and a season. These friends of mine are the reasons, and they are all here for four seasons for my lifetime. I thank you so much. I'm really very lucky to have friends like you. And of course, an
hero
like this one.
Yeah! Happy birthday, hero!
And that concludes our Veronica special for today.
Happy birthday!
everybody for coming today. And
thank you, girly.
CPR TV stepped by.
Thank you.
Our friends. Thank you.
Bye.